Linda Crane, and it will be my great pleasure to accompany you this morning at the IFA Global Press Conference. It's a pleasure to see so many colleagues out there in the twilight here at the Space Cinema. What a fitting venue we have found for this year's Global Press Conference, and not only because the outlook for IFA is very sunny this year. In fact, ancient Rome, as you know, was a global hub, a center for development that had consequences that rippled out across the world. And certainly that is also the case for IFA. And it's proven by the fact that with us today in this room are more than 310 media representatives from over 50 countries.
The global turnover of consumer electronic products in our digital world, we see increasing figures for 2017. $976 billion means a plus of more than 3% compared to the year before. Well, this year, we estimate a growth of nearly 4%, up to more than $1 trillion, a very positive forecast. Let's now have a look how these sales are spread out through the regions. Three major regions, Europe, North America, and China, are doing close to 70% of the consumer electronics revenue. There have been no significant changes in the last years. The second information from this chart is a forecast for the growth throughout the regions in this year. Latin America leads with 9%, followed by emerging Asia with China, and on the third place, Europe. How are the shares of consumer spending concerning product categories? Three categories, smartphone, mobile PCs, and TV sets, are doing close to 3/4 of the turnover from consumer electronic products. Please keep in mind that the figure for smartphone sales is based on real prices. Nevertheless, in reality, consumers are paying less for their devices due to discounts from the mobile phone providers.
We have seen so many figures now, a lot of coming from GfK. Yes, I know, we saw about the products, the vacuum cleaners, or robot vacuum cleaners are growing, or UHD TV, and we are growing. This is a fantastic world. But we do not should not forget that product-centric at the end means we consumer-centric. At the end it means we so all these products, all these innovations which we have seen should find at the end to be the consumer. Yeah? And therefore there is a need to understand even also the consumer who is living now in a digital world, yeah, who is now connected.